illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. And now, the battle begins. Aegon is slowly losing its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Aegon suffers from poison. Aegon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A beautiful attack! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt! Yeah. Aegon is losing its health! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hippowdon uses its move. A clean hit. It's down due to damage from poison. Exeggutory sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Chansey is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Wobbuffet is sent out. Chansey starts to attack. A light hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Clean hit! Uh-oh! The attack goes right back to the attacker! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Exeggutor is sent out. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Wobba Pet is sent out. Bonita is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Torched by Flare Blitz! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you.